Namaste and welcome back to new academic year, and also welcome to our first mathematics class. In today's session, we will discuss some of the basic addition and subtraction concepts which will be very useful for your future mathematics learning. Addition of numbers with same sign. Add the numbers and put the sign of the numbers. First add the numbers, after you have to put the sign of the numbers. For example, 2 plus 3 plus 5. These are all positive numbers. So we have to add the numbers. 2 plus 3 plus 5. 2 plus 3, 5. 5 plus 5, 10. So the answer is 10. I put the sign of the numbers. The sign is positive. Okay, so it is equal to plus 10 or 10. One more example. Minus 2, minus 3 and minus 5. I have to add minus 2, minus 3 and minus 5. First, add the numbers. 2 plus 3 plus 5. 2 plus 3, 5. 5 plus 5, 10. And put the sign of the numbers. Here the sign is minus. So here minus, here minus, here minus. So the answer is minus. So answer is minus 10. Next, addition of numbers with the different sign. The rule is take the difference and put the sign of the bigger symbol, bigger number. First we have to take the difference, after that put the sign of the bigger number. For example, 2 minus 3 minus 5. Here the first number is 2. So the sign is plus, positive. So 2, here minus 3, minus 5. So write 2, first 2, then add the same number. That means here this is minus 3 and this is minus 5. So addition means you have to add the numbers and put the sign. 5 plus 3, 8. Here the symbol is minus. So minus 8. 2 minus 8. Here the sign of 2 is positive, here 8 is negative. So different sign. So the rule is take the difference. So 8 minus 2, 8 minus 2 is 6. Take the difference and put the sign of the bigger number. Here the bigger number is 8. Bigger number is 8. The sign is minus. So put the minus mean, put the bigger number, the sign means minus. 2 minus 8, first take the difference. So 8 minus 2 is 6. Put the sign of the bigger number. So the sign is minus. So the answer is minus 6. One more example. Minus 7 plus 6 plus 2 is equal to. First one is minus. So write the number. Minus 7. Then here 6 and 2. So add these two numbers. 6 plus 2. 8. Here one number is minus, the second number is plus. So the difference sign. So take the difference. So 8 minus 7, 1. 8 minus 7, 1. And put the sign of the bigger number. Here the bigger number is 8. So the sign is plus. So plus 1. Plus 1 is 1. Next, we will practice some questions. Simplify 7 plus 3 minus 5 plus 1 minus 4 minus 6. First, arrange the numbers according to the sign. That means we have to arrange the positive numbers. Here 7, 3 and 1. Positive numbers. So we have to arrange together. 7 plus 3 plus 1. Then negative numbers minus 5, minus 4 and minus 6. So minus 5, minus 4 and minus 6. So add the numbers. These are all positive numbers. So add the numbers. 7 plus 3, 10. 10 plus 1, 11. Here this is negative numbers. These are all negative numbers. So add the numbers. 5 plus 4, 9. 9 plus 6, 15. Here all negative. The sign is minus. Negative. So write now minus. Then write the number 15. 5 plus 4, 9. 9 plus 6, 15. So minus 15. Here one number is positive, the second number is negative. So take the difference. 15 minus 11. 15 minus 11 is 4. And put the bigger number symbol. So here the bigger number is negative. So sign is minus. So the answer is minus 4. One more example. 43 minus 21 plus 15 minus 8 plus 2. First, arrange the numbers according to the sign. Here 43, 15 and 2. These are positive numbers. So 43 plus 15 plus 2. Then the negative numbers minus 21 and minus 8. Minus 21 minus 8 is equal to. Add the positive numbers 43 plus 15 plus 2. 43 plus 15. 5 plus 3, 8, 4 plus 1, 5, 53, 58 plus 2, 60. So 60, then minus 21 minus 8. So 21 plus 8, 29, the sign is minus. So 60 minus 29. 60 minus 29, take the difference. 60 minus 29. Here 0 minus 9 is not possible. So we take here 10, here 1 less 5. 10 minus 9, 1. Here 5 minus 2, 3. So 30, 1. And the bigger number sign is positive. So plus 31. The answer is plus 31. Next, we shall try some fraction questions. 1 by 2 plus 3, 1 by 4 minus 5, 1 by 6. Plus 2 by 3. So 1 by 2 plus here 3 1 by 4. 3 1 by 4 is a mixed fraction. So convert into improper fraction. So multiply these two numbers. 3 into 4 plus 1. 3 into 4, 12. 12 plus 1, 13. 13 divided by 4. So mixed fraction. So convert into improper fraction. Multiply 3 and 4, then add 1. 3 into 4 is 12. 12 plus 1, 13. So 13 by 4 minus. Again, 5 into 6 is a mixed fraction. So the same process. 5 into 6 is 30 plus 1. 31 divided by the denominator 6. Plus 2 by 3. Here, 1 by 2 plus 13 by 4 minus 31 by 6 plus 2 by 3. Here the denominators of these fractions are different. Here 2, here 4, here 6, here 3. So first take the LCM of these numbers. So 2, 4, 6 and 3. LCM. So start with 2. 1, 2 is 2. 2, 2s are 4. 2 3s are 6. Here 3 is not divisible by 2. So write the same number. 3. Again, here 3. Then 1. Here 2 is not divisible by 3. So write the number 2. Here 1 3 is 3. Here 1 3 is 3. So multiply the numbers. 2 into 3 into 1 into 2 into 1 into 1. 2 into 3 is 6. 6 into 1 is 6. 6 into 2 is 12. So LCM is 12. The LCM is 12. Write the common LCM is 12. 12. Then multiply each fraction by 12. So 12 into first fraction 1 by 2 plus 12 into second fraction 13 by 4 minus 12 into the third fraction 31 by 6 plus 12 into the last fraction 2 by 3 is equal to, here the common denominator is 12. The numerator 12 into 1 by 2 can cancel. 12 by 2, 2 6 are 12. So 6 into 1 is 6 plus here 4 and 12. How many 4s are in 12? 3 4s are 12. So 3 into 13. 3 into 13 is 39. Minus. Here 6 and 12 cancel. 2 6 are 12. Then 2 into 31. 62. plus here 3 and 12 cancel, 4 3s are 12, then 4 2s are 8. 6 plus 39 minus 62 plus 8 divided by 12 is equal to, you have to add the positive numbers first. 6 plus 39, 6 plus 39, 39 plus 6, 9 plus 6, 15, balance 1, 1 plus 3, 4, 45. Then again one positive number, 8, 45 plus 8, 45 plus 8, 5 plus 8, 13, balance 1, 4 plus 1, 5, so 53. So 53 minus 62 divided by 12. 53 minus 62. So this is positive and this is negative. So different side. So take the difference. 62 minus 53. 62 minus 53. Here 2 minus 3 is not possible. So we take 1. Here 12. Here 1 less 5. So 12 minus 3, 9. So 9 divided by 12. 9 divided by 12. You can cancel 9 and 12 by 3. 3 3s are 9, 4 3s are 12. Z equal to 3 by 4. So the simplest form of 9 by 12 is 3 by 4. The answer is 3 by 4.
Today we have discussed some addition and subtraction problems. You are requested to complete the given worksheet also. Thank you. Namaste.